Y'all, that's not what this shit is. You don't sell tickets to perform on this fucking stage and get up here for 30 fucking minutes doing shit and we don't know what the fuck you're doing. Show a nigga cook the bitch shit. We really want to fuck out a bitch nigga poor. Cause nigga sitting pretty little bit. And in your mind, you think you Tupac Shakur, but you ain't shit. And the crowd is scared to say any fucking thing because you don't want to be called a hater. That's not what we do here. Every week, three main performances, 10 minutes, okay? If you can't do it in 10 minutes, that means you ain't shit. If I buy an album and it ain't good for 10 minutes, I'm taking that bitch back to Nicky's, Downtown Records, or wherever the fuck I got it from. Alright? And you need to do the same thing too. So that's what we do, three main performances. If anybody else gets up here to perform, there's some special shit going on, and you'll find out about that later on too. Alright? Here we go.
Come on, play real quick.
Yeah, who play?
I don't know.
Hey, what about beer? I need my beer. Y'all can come here. Alright. It's great.
Wait, here we go. Oh yeah, you better take your ass back to the subway and beg for that job back. Shit, you know me, I ain't begging for no job. I gotta make this rap shit work. I had a little hook up with progressive shit. But when they found out I had a fella, they basically said, shit, nigga, no sir. Black, you stay back. You know, I ain't never been that black power. I ain't never been on that black power shit before. But I'm flying like a Mexican when it comes to this job shit.
Man, you're a pound foot green ass. Don't never let yourself know where to get on. Now, that's more like a litter.